Now discuss the topic is binomial theorem. An expansion consisting of two terms, an expansion consisting of two terms is said to be binomial expansion. That is x plus a whole power 1 is equal to x plus a whole power 1 is equal to x plus a, that is x plus a whole square is equal to x square plus 2ax plus a square, x plus a whole cube is equal to x cube plus 3a square x plus 3ax square plus x cube. An expansion consisting of two terms, an expansion consisting of two terms, then the expansion is said to be binomial expansion. That is x plus a whole power 1 is equal to x plus a, x plus a whole square is equal to x square plus 2ax plus a square, x plus a whole cube is equal to x cube plus 3a square x plus 3ax square plus x cube, and so on.